Down. You know what we're doing here. And then we go all the way back after you're done. You can go for it.
Buddy, we're going to take you for a parachute ride. I
could
put those hands down now, Anjali.
So, go all by yourself.
Go. Typically what happens when we're, playing with... There you go. That's it. You like the backward roll, and we'll cheer for you. And if you're really into it, you can do a backwards walk.
The idea is to use the muscles to look around.
This way, they don't really have to do the tucking motion, really. You're going to take the hips and take them right over. And they might want to give it a push. Oh, you're resistant, huh? Tucked, and then I'm going to cup the opposite shoulder.
Social interaction. You touch it.
Sitting to standing.
Up, 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 and away.
What do you think? What do you think? Would you like a try? All right. So another
sausages frying in a pan. Bye, baby bugs. Bye, bye.